Good morning, students. Today we have to discuss one of the important parts of speech, that is adjectives, degrees of comparison. So what is an adjective? Means adjective is a word which shows the quality of noun and pronoun. So here I have given some examples here. Ravi is a good boy, Tiger is a cruel animal, Woody is a cool place, Chappies is a white in color. So here good, cruel, cool, white, all these are adjectives because they shows the quality of nouns. And here I have given also examples for pronoun: he, she, it, they. Here in the first sentence, he is a tall boy. Tall here refers to adjective, and she is a beautiful girl. Beautiful again is an adjective, and dark again is an adjective. Intelligent is an adjective. And here let us see degrees of comparison. Actually there are three types of degrees here. One is positive, comparative and superlative. So in the positive, no other box is as bright as this. This is the sentence. And if you convert that sentence into comparative, this box is brighter than that. And in the superlative, this is the brightest box of all. Students, here you can recognize some differences in comparative and superlative. In the comparative, you have to add er in the adjective. In the superlative, est form will be there. And the second sentence, no other boy is as tall as he, and that will be converted into comparative, he is taller than that boy. In the superlative, he is the tallest of all boys. As same, the third sentence also, Ravi is a good boy. And if you convert into comparative, Ravi is better than Raju. And if you convert into superlative, Ravi is the best boy of all in the class. So next, let us see what is positive, what is comparative and what is superlative. So here positive means talking about only one thing in a sentence, and comparative means you have to compare between the two things. That is comparative. And in the superlative, comparing one thing with all other in its class and call it as the best or the worst. And what are the degrees denote here? So degrees denote, so some positive and comparative and superlative. In the positive, it denotes simple quality, and comparative denotes higher quality, and superlative denotes highest quality. So here you have to remember once again, positive means simple quality, comparative means higher quality, and superlative means highest quality. And next, what are the degrees formed by? Positive formed by virginal adjectives, for example bold, big, like that. And comparative forms formed by er, r means bolder, bigger. And superlative formed by est or st, boldest and biggest. What are the degrees introduced by? So degrees mean positive degree is introduced by conjunction as and so as. Example, he is as tall as I. and comparative is introduced by conjunction than. He is taller than I. And superlative introduced by article the. He is the tallest of all. And here I have given some adjectives and how they will be changed. Let us see. Tall is changed into positive as tall only, and comparative taller, and superlative tallest, and strong in positive strong, and comparative stronger, and superlative strongest. Beautiful, beautiful, more beautiful, most beautiful. Okay, students, you can get more and more adjectives, and you can change them into positive, comparative, and superlative. That will help you more in order to learn degrees of comparison. And irregular comparisons also I have given. They are formed by not. So good, not formed by er or more, est most, but let us see how they will be changed. So good, better, best. Bad, worse, worst. Ill, worse, worst. Well, better, best. Little, less, least. Many, more, most. So these are which are not formed by er, more, est, most, but they are irregular. That's what we call irregular. So if you get more and more example, you will be thoroughly learn what are irregular comparisons and degrees of comparison. So I hope you have understood, students. Thank you.